We somehow ended up with an Arandion. I have no idea how we're playing against War. I just had one of the best games that I have ever played in Gods Unchained. It was insanely fun, insanely random, and honestly, this is what card games are all about. Let's immediately jump into it. This starting hand is terrible, so I'm just going to pray to win. And now we're going to get... Let's summon a zombie. Hey, that's cool. I have a zombie on the board. And what does this do? What? I don't think that I have anything to do on the... Oh, Sleep Dart is not good enough right now, so I think I'm just going to end my turn. Yeah, I think I will. Basically, if my opponent plays a control deck, we are going to have a much better chance to actually showcase this deck. And it looks like that this might be the case. Let him play the Lord of Whispers here. That's actually good. What? My opponent really wanted to draw a card here, so that's okay. Let me attack my opponent directly. Let's steal a card from their deck, basically. Savage Strike, that's pretty cool. Then I am going to use my Get Power. I think Clown Fang is insanely good here. Guys, we might actually see this deck in action. Let's see if we're going to win or not. We finally matched up against the control deck. No, not Clown Fang, man. Let me steal your card. Okay, but now I can play the Unexpected Gift and use my God Power, probably. I can also play the Merchant Prince. Should I be greedy? Is it good enough value if I reduce the cost of these? Now, I'm going to be just a little greedy. Let me take Fury, actually. And then I'm going to end my turn. Wait, did I mill myself? No, it's all good. It's all good. Gem Fuse Strike from my opponent. We'll take that. But what is my opponent playing, actually? Oh, are we playing against the Relic Horde? No. Okay, let me reduce the cost of those cards with a Merchant Prince. And then I'm just going to end my turn. Are we getting one hit KO'd? That's gonna suck. Oh, what? Hey, that's no good. Okay, my opponent has started attacking me directly, which I am not a fan of. And there goes my Nightleaf Trapper. Ah. Oh, Spell Stealer is good. Yeah, let me play the Spell Stealer. Cold Arms, we have zero. This is so bad. And I kind of need to play another card now. Play Fury. And then I think I'm ending my turn. Ouch. That hurts. Guys, I think we're losing on the next turn, quite honestly. Should we get a frontline creature or something? Okay, so this wasn't a control deck, it was a combo deck. No! Okay, so this deck loses to aggro decks. This deck also loses to combo decks. What do we win against? I guess I need to attack my opponent directly here. Then I need to... Let's play Pawn Marauder. Let's play the Pawn Marauder. Then I'm going to play Clown Fang. And I think that's it. Is there ever a world where we survive another turn? Probably not. My opponent is going to play another Whetstone. And they... Oh, wait. My opponent can attack me for 24. The game is still not over. Guys, we have... Carnage Sweep. No. Can we actually survive somehow? Okay. We'll take that. We will take that. Let me... steal some plants. Let's target an opponent. Can we... I can take the Draka Scout, however. Then I can play the Draka Scout, in all honesty. Then I can take the Combat Medic and play that as well. And now we are at 27 health. We need to get some Relic removal in my deck. Yep, 16 strength. Huh? Do I start by playing the Lightfoot Informant? I think we need to, right? Yeah, can we get another Leech spell or something? Mobilized, huh? We don't have... No, I don't want that. No, that sucks. Let me play the Dragonite Shard. Can we get the frontline dragon? No, what? Oh, got Arandion. Do we ever just get Arandion? Guys, I don't know. I don't think that we have another turn. My opponent is in a good spot, I think. We somehow ended up with an Arandion. I have no idea how we're playing against War. I am playing Deception and I have an Arandion in my hand. This deck is very weird, I'm telling you. I have no idea what we're playing. Ouch! Hey, what? Just one? We'll take that any day of the week. And the Carnage Sweep as well, okay. But wait! Oh, I just realized! Guys, we can actually reduce the cost of Arandion if I play... Oh, wait! This is starting to get interesting now. Wait. Oh, please don't win the game. I am immediately playing the Pawn Marauder. Then I can actually get Arandion to 4 mana now. Wait. Okay, Arandion now costs 4, and I am ending my turn. We really need to find the spell now. We really need to find the spell. I need to use my God Power on the next... Guys, we might just win on the next turn! Please don't win the game. Please don't be weird. Give me another turn. Just clear the board. I don't care about these guys. Just clear the board. Retaliation. That's good. That's good. Gem few strike. Okay, my opponent is looking to find. Oh, we have another turn now. Okay. Oh, that this is awesome. Okay, if we find Glow and Fang, I am going to be so happy. No. Vicious strength, however. Oh my god, guys, I can play Arandion now. Guys, can we find a good spell? Anything that costs? Runestorm, I guess. These are bad. Let's get Runestorm. Guys, I can deal 8 damage now to my opponent. With Arandion! We played Arandion at 4 mana, what is going on? And I think that's it. Yeah, I guess that's it. What the heck are we playing? I thought we lost this game. Mobilize. No, don't be weird. Don't end the game now, you have 3 mana. You have 3 mana, you can't possibly end the game right now. Wait, don't play an end to war. No, retaliation, no! No! But wait, we're still winning! We are still winning the game! Wait. I can play Savage Strike now. Just so. Wait, how many cards do I have? If I play Runestorm, there are only 3 runes, right? We really need to find Rune of Fire. Let me just. Oh, I can't play anything else. Oh my god. We really need to get Rune of Fire in my hand now. Rune of Fire! We win the game! With Arandion! What the heck? How did we even win this? What? This is insane. We just. I have no words to describe that. We played Arandion at 4 mana against War with the Deception Domain. Guys, this is what it's all about. The fun, the memes, the randomness. I love it. I absolutely love this deck. Since we had a very good game with this deck, it is probably time to get slapped back into reality. And we're playing against the Light Domain. Honestly, this starting hand is very good. If we're playing against a Zoo deck, we're probably going to struggle a little bit. But let's see. We are currently in Mythic, so we're going to be facing a lot of competitive decks. That is one warded creature. We just stole Radiant Dawn. Guess what? Is it too greedy if I immediately play Radiant Dawn, actually? No, it's not. Heck, I'm gonna play it. There's some good value. You think you are a Zoo Light? No, I am a Zoo Light. Theric Extortion is for my opponent. Do you want me to do the same? Should they just do the same? Let's put that to sleep, actually. And then you know what, guys? Bring that over here. That's mine. How you like that, huh? How do you like it if I am playing with your cards? Pyramid Warden, what? What is going on? Okay, I spoke too soon. How are we going to get rid of that Pyramid Warden now? Honestly, quite easily. I can play the Blade Borrower to make sure that my creature survive here when I make the trade happen. Do I just play the Blade Brigand onto this? Yeah, let's force my opponent to spend some stuff, actually. Guys, this is a decent start to the game. Let's see if we can actually maintain the tempo. Or if we are going to go down. Oh, come on! What a good draw for my opponent. Yeah, I don't think we can recover. I don't think we can realistically recover now, sadly. Yep. Guys, it is not looking good. I can just... You know what? We don't have an answer right now. But wouldn't it be awesome if we just found an answer? No, these are all bad. But I can play Hasty Trade in that case. Okay, that's good. Now we have a lot of Atlanteans in my hand. Which don't really help me, but anyway, you get the point. I guess I need to play Sleep Dart onto you. Guys, how do we recover this board exactly? Pyramid Warden is so oppressive. Also, this relic. I need to find a relic removal. I need to put a relic removal in my deck. Yeah, basically now my opponent is winning the game. Heck, I really thought we had a chance here. Okay, we got a decent creature. Can we survive? Actually, you know what? This is not the end of the world. I can play this, right? I can give frontline plus one armor to this. Basically, my opponent is going to have a field day making a trade happen. But if you can just slow the game down for a tiny bit while longer, I can start playing cards like Emberoni or Orpheus thingy here. Canonize? Bro, what are you doing? This is basically illegal. I really, really need to find an answer. But what? Oh, come on. Stop. Okay, let me start with Serene Blade. Then I can play the Onyx Knight Blade to steal one of those. But my opponent is going to deal a lot of damage to me this turn. And this creature is warded, so we can't even... Oh, so we can't even get rid of that. Another warded creature. Stop, man. Yeah, ouch. Ouch. Ouch, can we survive another turn? Maybe, actually. What the heck? Okay, Emberoni, you need to do your magic. Do we have enough? That is not enough, guys. That is not enough. Or is it 10, 13, 14? My opponent has exactly lethal. I'm going to cry. I am going to cry. My opponent has found exactly lethal. That is so tilting. That is so tilting. Yeah, answer. Eh, Look at this empty. That was so perfect. What a perfect card draw, guys. We could have won this game. Guys, it was a good game even though we lost. I really thought we had a fighting chance here. Let's immediately go to the outro. I had some great fun with this deck. I really hope you enjoyed today's video. Even though we went through the deck list with a bit more detail, here is the updated deck list that I played today, with just a few small changes. Basically, we want to be stealing cards from our opponents. If you are here and if you enjoyed this video, give a like right now. Don't forget to subscribe and also make a comment, because any comment that you make on my videos immediately enters you into my giveaways. That's all that you need to do. I choose the winners randomly every single week. And if you win, I'm just going to notify you. You could be winning 25 Gacha tokens just by making a comment. So, pretty easy. Thank you so much for watching. I really enjoyed today's video. I think that this deck has so much potential to be insanely fun. We might need to make a couple of changes to make it a little competitive, but I don't want to make this deck out of reach for a lot of you guys. So honestly, thank you so much. See you all tomorrow with a brand new video.